much money. Think you're hot now, don't you, honey? What have you got if you haven't got love? Silk, schmilk, satin, schmatten, a penthouse high in old Manhattan. That's not enough if you haven't got love.
When I was growing up, I was very lucky. My family fostered my love for the arts very much. They encouraged me to take acting lessons and dancing lessons and to create and make things. But above all, what I really loved doing was getting dressed up in elaborate costumes and singing songs.
The world has gone mad today, and good's bad today, and apparently tights today can buy us pants today. As far as footwear goes, there's thongs and Birkenstocks, and Ugg boots get worn outside.
Does anyone else have sepia day? No? Well, you're welcome to join me. I mean, sepia day is a day that I wear brown lipstick and brown eyeshadow, and I dress in shades of cream and chocolate and fawn, and I pretend that I'm a femme fatale in a film noir.
It's too darn hot, it's too darn hot. I like to sup with my baby tonight and fill the cup with my baby tonight. I like to sup with my baby tonight and fill the cup with my baby tonight. But I ain't up to my baby tonight, cause it's too darn hot.
Gypsy and Natalie knew well the power of the wiggle dress. And this is something that I love about the outfits of the 1950s in general, is that they knew how to make a woman feel sexy and quite powerful, you know? And of course, ladies, we must use our powers for good and not evil. But, oh, you all know it's tempting to be bad, right?
Make up your mind to have no regrets. Recline yourself, resign yourself, you're through. I always get is what I came for. Oh, baby, I'm from that old school. I'll play it real cool. But when you kiss me, I lit up like a four-alarm fire. Call out the engine, ring up the station, I'm on the spot.
I'm sorry that I had to run off like that, but I just had to change into something much more comfortable. You know how it is.
That's the story that went around, but here's the real lowdown. Put the blame on me, boys. Put the blame on me. One night she started to shim and shake. That brought the Frisco quake, so you can put the blame on me. Am I blue? Ain't these tears in these eyes telling you?
Lovely gentleman audience member for some role playing. The theatrical kind, not the naughty sort.
Too hard not to cool down. So goodbye, dear and amen. Here's hoping we meet now and then. Yes, it was great fun, but just one of those things. Yes, it was great fun, but just one of those things.
The Speakeasy Band. Thank you.